kind of an emotional week for me, thinking about this, remembering some things, but not in a bad way. If you knew me and talked to my wife 25, 26 years ago, I was a guy that had no emotions. I was in control. But the truth is, I was very imbalanced and stuffed emotion and came out in very toxic and unhealthy ways, ways that didn't help with relationships. But I think God has done more to reform and restore and renew and transform me in the area of emotions than any other area of my life. So even being emotional today is not a bad thing, it's actually a good thing. It's wonder, it's awe, it's how can it be that God has loved me through all of this. So as we prepare for this last song, I want to invite the prayer team to go ahead and come up to the stairs. I normally have you come to the side, but I'm going to have you come up here. And I know, you don't have to be a rocket scientist to know that there's a lot of people in this room who struggle with that same thing. You just feel wrong. You beat yourself up. You have a constant, perpetual sense of guilt or shame. And I feel for you. I know what it's like to be in those shoes. And I want to see you free. So I want to invite you, and it doesn't have to be for this reason, but I'd like to invite you to come up for prayer. You don't have to say anything, you don't have to tell us what it's about, but I just want to encourage you and challenge you to come up and let somebody pray with you and pray for you. My hope is that you'll walk out of here in a few minutes free, knowing that you're beloved. So let's sing this last song together, and again, just want to encourage you. If you'd like prayer, come on out. Let us pray with you and pray for you.
my prayer for this morning, Lord, is for us to walk in that freedom again and again, God. We choose that. Or when the guilt and the shame, Lord, come and accuse us, God, that we would stand firm and rooted in your love. That's far greater, stronger than anything that we can imagine, God. I pray that that can sink deep into us. God, we praise you. We worship you, Jesus. Hope you walk out of this place free from guilt, free from shame, and come back and join us next week for part two of Toxic Emotion.
Whoa, 4 minutes left.